Go down on your knees, or was that your own choreography?
No, that wasn't really choreography, really. It was like kind of improvised yesterday.
All right, Dolores, were you happy with that performance?
No, they were totally brilliant, really
good.
Cool, excellent.
Okay, yeah. We're going to come back to you in a second. Jamelia, isn't it fair to say sometimes we have a dancer who goes out there and kind of goes a bit overboard?
Nobody wants to go on stage and have everyone forget who you are, mm-hmm. You know? It was memorable. I mean, I probably wouldn't have done it, but, you know, I enjoyed it. It was good. It was fun.
You're going to get your mate slagging you in the pub because you went down on your knees in the middle of a dance. That's not the people you got to worry about, you know. You're a performer. That's what you got to do. And saying that, Nella, Sarah said you were like and I totally agree, you were like an Irish Ellie Goulding. That's what it sounded like in terms of the tone.
Cian, let's have your thoughts.
Honestly, brilliant performance, guys. I thought your performance style was really, really interesting. You really had me from the start, and your tone is so lovely. It's like there are two very, very different styles of singers here, and you know, I think for Dolores, it's going to be quite difficult because both of you guys are just as good as each other. Possibly a bit of a steal could happen in this scenario.
All right. Well, it's this lady's call, Dolores.
I'm terribly
stuck.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's very difficult.
It's such a tough call, I think, to make because they're both very, very unique in their own ways. Nella, you made it by playing with the melody. Your voice is absolutely beautiful. John, on the other hand, gets on stage and plays with the song and plays with the space that he's in and looks to command it.
So compliments all round, which is great for you guys, but only one of you can go through, Dolores, and I need that decision now.
John. You're the one who got chosen, right?
All right. Sean, congratulations. Whoa. She was quick off the mark there. John looked a little surprised. He is through two live shows.